HIV rash on face. Friends, welcome back to Mark Medicals. Today, let us talk about HIV rash on face. If you are a new visitor, subscribe today so that you continue to learn from our expert physicians. All right. Question. How can you tell the difference between HIV rash and other rashes? Everybody, irrespective of HIV status, can get a body rash at some time in life. Also, people living with HIV similarly can get a skin rash at any stage of the HIV infection. Actually, in early HIV, a skin rash could be an indicator of an early infection and occurs few weeks after HIV exposure, like unprotected sex. The difference between HIV rash and other rashes is only a positive HIV test. Question. What does HIV rash look like? HIV rash is irritated skin that occurs in people living with HIV. This rash often appears slightly raised area of the skin. Usually, it can occur on your abdomen or face, and sometimes on the hands and feet. It can be red on people with light skin, or more purple in people with dark skin. HIV rash on face. Like any other body part, HIV rash is very common on the face too. Actually, the face and hands are the first places an HIV rash will mostly be seen before other areas of the body. It can also be red or purplish in color, and it can vary itching. All right. If you have another question concerning HIV rash, please share it in the comments section below. Cheers!